Good morning. It is the 8th of January, and I woke up quite late, to be honest. Like, there was a couple of things I ordered from Amazon that were the wrong size, and I had to get them exchanged. And the Amazon delivery guy was calling, and I literally slept through those calls. And then I woke up when my building security called, and that's how I got up, essentially. It's 10:40. I have finished taking a bath. It is the weekend. I'm someone who didn't used to like weekends, but now I love weekends. I'm not gonna wash my hair today or tomorrow. Usually I wash my hair only on weekends. For those of you who've been asking what I'm like doing differently for my hair, because I've been getting a lot of compliments on my hair, there are a few things I've changed around, but the number one thing that I think has helped my hair has been the fact that I'm no more washing my hair like thrice a week. I'm just washing my hair once a week. I dry shampoo it in the middle of that one, like that wash, every in the middle through the week if I've gone for like a dance class or a workout or whatever. I have not worked out in a really long time, and I thought, hey, new year, old me in the sense like the girl who really enjoyed her workouts, but I haven't been going, and it's not a good thing at all. Digressing, hair. So if you're someone who's looking to try and, you know, kind of just see how that works out on you, go ahead and let me know how that works out in the comments. I have a bunch of things to do around the house today. I have a bunch of things to do on this baby today because there's a lot of like admin work and stuff going on. There is an exciting lineup of things that might happen later in Jan, which I'm really, really excited and looking forward to also. Ab kuch bhi share karungi na to jinx ho jayega. Ab main apna muh band rakhne wali hu, and I'll tell you when we're closer, and then we'll get into the details. Are you also one of those people who's like, maine kafi baar aise 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 kiya aur sab sala sab jinx ho gaya, ab main apna muh band rakhungi. Anybody else? Usually I'm not that person at all. I'm like sending messages to the universe, but right now I am. Ram is here. He's making adrak ki chai for me. Hi Ram, can you hear him? He's saying hi, and he's making I was about to say he's making Arvind Kejriwal instead of ex Kejriwal for me.
Oh no, please don't.
I agree, please don't. I want to have breakfast. I want to get this motor going a little bit because it's a little bit like slow right now. Hey, you know what I want to do? You know that upgrade that I've been like craving for my camera? That new lens. Shall we go and get that today? Shall we? I said, what? Go. This man is only interested in posting shitty Instagram reels about me.
Oh no.
So, need new husband. Huh? Or rather, no, just give him another wife. To go make shitty reels about. Baksh do mujhe. Look at him just lying down, refusing to take a shower and whatnot. I really need to figure why my camera randomly goes this dark when it's perfect daylight over here in the room.
A few inches later.
My new favorite breakfast. You know if you know, pretty much. You know what I mean? Yes, you know what I mean. My new favorite breakfast and the reboot of Sex and the City. It's just like that. And just like that. Look at this little cutie. Oh, my mommy. She is wrapped inside. All cozy she gets. It's raining. How is it raining in January? I don't know. But it's raining. It is, I mean, can you hear it? It's just started to sober down a little bit, guys. I don't know what's happening to like the weather in general, but can I tell you something? A few days ago when I was filming this filming a few reels on the terrace and all, us time na randomly I had started singing chak doom doom, and I was like chalo chak doom doom pe bhi reel karte hain, and because wo gana dimag mein atak gaya tha na, wearing Indian shalwar kurta and all, and dupatta maine side pe bandh diya tha. And I had said that at that time that ye wala reel na bas bana ke main chhodne wali hu, main bhi post nahi karne wali hu, main tab post karungi jab actual like bin badal barsat type ho jayegi. Ye bin badal to nahi hai, kafi badal hai. It is raining quite like see, it's quite rainy. It's actually really pretty, but it's also really weird and off season, obviously. I'm going to post that reel today on Instagram because it's like ghode jaisi chaal, hathi jaisi dum, o sawan raja kahan se aaye tum, right? So it kind of makes sense. I'm finding myself very weird thinking this, but like the team and I were having this
conversation, and I think I mentioned this in my vlog from the other day, the day you guys saw me share with you the Myntra haul and all of that. Us din maine kaha tha ke, you know, there's this new turn of events that I want to try out this year. Now on YouTube, the thing I'm changing in 2022 is the fact that I'm vlogging a lot more. It's the fact that I'm doing a lot of daily vlogs and trying to upload them also instantly, very importantly. The only time you'll see lags from me on daily vlogs if I've vlogged is that अगर वो पहला वाला व्लॉग थोड़ा सा डिले हुआ है तो नेचुरली ये सेकंड वाला व्लॉग उसके साथ भी थोड़ा सा डिले हो जाएगा. ओके, सो साइड नोट, एज ऑफ टुडे इट इज द 8th of Jan. आई व्लॉग्ड ऑन अ डे, आई डिड अ डेली व्लॉग ऑन 6th of Jan एंड आई डिड अ डेली व्लॉग ऑन 7th of Jan. अब 6th of Jan वाला व्लॉग रेडी है, मैं वो अपलोड नहीं कर सकती बिकॉज उसमें एक छोटा सा क्लाइंट का प्लग था जो अब तक हमने लाइक वी नॉट हर्ड बैक, सो आई कांट पोस्ट दैट. आई फाइंड इट वेरी वियर्ड टू पोस्ट 7th Jan व्लॉग एंड देन गो बैक टू अ 6th Jan व्लॉग, लाइक समथिंग doesn't feel organized about it, you know what I mean. So that's the only time you will see a little bit of a delay, even though I have a vlog, in uploading a vlog. But just the way I'm looking at doing like things differently on YouTube, on Instagram I've realized I need to explore reels a lot more, and if that means I have to do a few things that are a little bit off brand for me, which is like I don't do a lot of like trending things, because sometimes I'll be very honest and say sometimes I cringe at a few of the trending things, but I've realized that I need to suck it up and do it because it's working for the numbers. Now I may not care about the numbers that much because I value quality over quantity, but the fact of the matter is that like brands and business wise I kind of have to cater to the growth of numbers, and on Instagram my numbers have been stagnant for very long because I just do like information or like, you know, content for my audience. I don't really focus on growing that audience. I guess by doing these reels, I'm adding to my list of things to focus that I need to give my audience what I'm giving them in any case consistently, but I need to add to the fact that I need to try and grow my audience. Yeah, I don't know if that makes sense. Does that make sense to you? Tell me what you think down below in the comments. So if you see me trying new things on Instagram, you'll know wo kis irade se, kis niyat se main kar rahi hun. It'll be hit and miss. I'm sure some things will work, some things won't work. But I need to gauge my audience reaction. I need to see what the numbers are like. I'll never stop being me, but I need to find that balance for the business and commerce side of things. That's what I'm just trying to say, essentially. So yeah, the Chak Dum Dum reel is probably going to go up today because of these random barishes. मुझे ना जाके एक्चुअली ये कैमरा का नया वाला लेंस भी करना है, एंड सिंस आई एम गोइंग टू गो टू द कैनन स्टोर देन एट मी एज वेल आल्सो फाइंड आउट वो बीच बीच में डार्क क्यों हो रहा है रैंडमली. उसके बारे में मैं थोड़ा सा यूट्यूब भी करती हूँ, गूगल भी करती हूँ, और फिर देखती हूँ कि क्या होता है. फिलहाल आई हैव फिनिश्ड वॉचिंग दैट एपिसोड ऑफ एंड जस्ट लाइक दैट. फॉर दोज ऑफ यू हु आस्क मी समटाइम्स इन द डीएम्स एंड ऑल के व्हाट इज दैट, इट इज द रीबूट ऑफ द वेरी फेमस एंड आइकॉनिक शो सेक्स एंड द सिटी. It's controversial in a sense that, yeah, the protagonist definitely was problematic every now and then in the original series. But with this, I'm just kind of like, this is a show that I'm just watching because iska original wale se pyar tha. Ispe the writing and all is very off-brand, extremely off-brand, and not even in an algorithmically supporting way. It just doesn't make sense. They're making characters do and say things that in the original series, it would just not fit. I'm lazing around. Jerry stepped down to get some errands done and knock off some work at the warehouse and a bunch of that kind of stuff. I have a couple of Zoom meetings that has come up, so I'm gonna need to jump on that in the next 15-20 minutes-ish and get a whole host of work done. That's where I'm at. I have to show you something, okay? So I'm gonna try and find a picture of me wearing this particular bodysuit, pink one, at some point. If I find the picture, my bodysuit, somehow I think I dropped like toothpaste on it or something on it, and it got bleached around the elbow. And बहुत ही pretty Forever 21 का body suit था, ऐसे नहीं था कि बहुत महंगा था or whatever, but बहुत ही प्यारा सा था और उसका fit बहुत अच्छा था, and I didn't want to like just throw it. So in the spirit of you know, just kind of not wasting it, I sent it to my mum's workshop, and then they sent it to one of their vendors and got it dyed. So if you look at this really closely, you will still see the stitching of the old color, because uska kuch fabric aisa tha, and I was like, nahi nahi hua to koi baat nahi, don't bother going hard on the dye. So it was a baby pink bodysuit actually, but uske na ye right wale kone pe I don't know how मैंने या तो toothpaste गिरा दिया था या क्या किया था, किधर तो हाथ मेरा गया था एंड वो discolor हो गया था पूरा. So I got it dyed.
Highly recommending that if rung goes away or whatever of any of your clothes, instead of just trashing it out or whatever, consider just dyeing it, and it costs close to nothing, I promise you. So I'm really happy that I got this done and I'm looking forward to wearing it. Aaj ka OOTD dikhati hu ek second.
I'm wearing this sweater. If you saw that Myntra haul video, then you will know exactly where I got this from. Myntra. And I'm wearing these really old shorts actually. They don't really, I didn't really wear much of these because I hate the way the pockets pop out. It's not very well stitched. I think I bought this on like Shein or something. I'll check the label and insert a little text over here to tell you. But because it's covered up, it doesn't matter. Also, these are one of the only shorts, literally from all the clothes I own, these shorts fit me super comfortably, whereas a lot of my pairs of shorts don't even fit me ever since I gained weight starting the 2022 lockdown. But I really like it, and I am now one of those people clearly who wears a sweater on top and shorts down. Actually, I've always been that person. Like, what am I even saying? I'm gonna go get lunch ready now. Okay, so for lunch today, there is bombil. If you have been following me for a while, you know I absolutely love seafood, and there is bombil today, which I'm really, 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 truly happy about. However, there is no paru kala today, so I'm gonna have to fry my own bombil, which is totally fine because, you know, I love to cook. I have no problem in cooking. In fact, sometimes I wish I cooked more often if I had the time more often. But we're gonna go ahead and get to frying these yummy babies now. So these fish have been, like, the bombil has already been like masalo-fied, literally. And then we need to put it inside this little bit of corn flour batter and then fry it. I should get started with the pan and heating of the oil immediately now.
Going to keep this on the big gas. Put some oil. That's a little bit more oil than I would prefer. But it's fish day, so it's okay. Going to let it become hot, hot, hot. I have this set that I picked up. If you've seen that IKEA haul, you know it's really perfect to like cook fish and just hold on to like the more delicate things. If you use the steel tongs, that would go into the bombil and pretty much cut through. But this is really nice. It's plastic and it can pick up the more delicate items as well, I think.
Just gonna say, it's not easy to be cooking with one hand and hold the camera with one hand. Just gonna really, really load this up. This is machi ke liye hai batter. It's not gonna get reused for anything. And then I'm gonna fry it here. You could also deep fry if you prefer so, but I'm just gonna shallow fry. The gas needs to stay on fast if what you're aiming for is a nice and crispy exterior, which I am obviously. I feel like I put the batter is disintegrating a little bit. I think I'll put a little bit extra in the next slot. मुझे हाथ से नहीं करना है ना, आप हाथ से भी कर सकते हैं अगर कर सकते हैं, बट मच लाइक मेकअप मुझे खाना पकाते वक्त भी जितना आई कैन अवॉइड गेटिंग माई हैंड्स ऑन द फूड विच इज देन गोइंग टू गो इन द माउथ बिकॉज बैक्टीरिया एंड जर्म्स एंड इवन दो आई हैव वॉश्ड माई हैंड्स आई लाइक टू बी एज नीट टू कुक एज पॉसिबल. Okay, now you've seen the crux of this BRB, I'm gonna dive into things. Make sure you toss the fish to the other side also. Again, you can go harder on the oil. I've tried to keep it as minimal as possible. My next pair of fish are still over here in the batter. And I always line up, okay, the kitchen's a mess. Let's ignore that, please. I'll get shit in order today. And when paru khala comes, it'll get even better. I always keep a plate with tissues ready because I like for the excess oil to get soaked up. I never serve anything that's fried, even starter-wise or anything. Just directly on the plate. I like for this to soak up any excess oil.
Also, if you take slightly lesser oil like I have, it'll fry up a little bit faster because it's also in contact with the tawa. If you have a lot more oil, it'll just float around for a bit. That's just what I think, and I could be way wrong. Going back into... Jerry doesn't like bombil. So he's gonna have something else. This Chinese for him. I love bombil. At mummy's house before I got married, I would have this with like roti and stuff, which I still can. But I really like this crispy version of it, which Ram makes. My mom doesn't make the crispy version like this. She makes it a little differently, so I need roti with that. With this, I just have a chutney. that I'm gonna go in with. So it's just fish chutney, fish chutney, fish chutney.
Okay, my first thought of fish definitely turned out more proper golden, and then those definitely went a lot darker. Note to self, I think I went a little lesser on the oil. I'm gonna taste them and tell you how it turns out, okay? They smell amazing. I wish you could smell them. Honestly, like, they do not look that flattering, especially not as flattering as they look when Ram fries them. But they smell amazing. I'm gonna go ahead and try them and tell you. I'm gonna go ahead and eat now.
Meanwhile,
for the first time in God knows how long, I have forgotten to take my vlog cam somewhere because I couldn't find my wallet, and then I realized I left it in the car the previous night. And jal jal mein nikalte nikalte check karne ke liye main bhool gayi vlog cam uthane ke liye. Ab main drive kar rahi hu, signal red hone wala hai. Going shopping, taking Zara to Nykaa. Okay, BRB. The process of creating it was interesting, but the part about starting a brand in India is very, very painful because there's like 100,000 paperworks and
licensing and this.
That's quite painful. But yeah, the process of creating the lipsticks was intense but interesting.
I love that name, Shabu.
Yeah. Hello, back on vlog cam. I cannot believe I. Hi. Don't text while crossing the road. She was just texting. I am now. We just went home after going to Nykaa. Zara actually hasn't tried verified lipstick. So I went home, and I usually don't have pieces at home, but I got some just this week for a few product shots that we were doing, which I suddenly remembered. And I was like, wait, the warehouse is shut today, but I have my lot of pieces that came for shoots. And obviously they're fully new because we just get them and click them and then send them back to the warehouse, just for photos and stuff. So we're gonna take these lipsticks, go to my mom's house. My other cousin Kainath is joining us as well over there. And in dono ko verify ko thoda sa dekhna hai, read karna hai, shades choose karne hai apne aap ke liye. To hum wo karne wale hain aaj. That's what we're doing. And while we're at mama's house, we're also gonna have adrak ki chai. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, okay. So she was really fascinated about the fact that we have so many shade options in India, which personally I still don't think are enough because I think more brands need to be doing it. But she was like, oh, like, she looked at, you looked at the MAC counter when you said that?
Yes.
That only like half of those shades.
Half of the shades would be there, and the rest of the brown shades would not be there. There isn't very much shade range in the States for brown people or color of people.
I always thought that was changing, but I guess not.
They are, but I think it's leaning more towards either really, really dark or really, really fair. Mm. We're still not meeting in the middle yet.
Okay. That's good insight from a 17-year-old over there who loves shopping beauty, by the way. But here we do have a decent amount of variety. I took her to the Nykaa Luxe store at Linking Road, in case you're wondering. She landed up picking up literally the exact same shades that suit me, suit her. So she bought the Huda foundation in brown sugar. She bought the Huda concealer in granola. You also bought the loose powder in kanafa. Did you buy anything else?
The K Beauty.
Uska shade mein ko yaad nahi hai. Tickled something.
Or tickled pink.
Tickled pink. That was a nice blush shade that she tried on.
It looks like bruises on my arm. So much to the blush. Me a bunch of times.
It's okay. Once we reach mama's, we'll take some makeup remover and get rid of them. So yeah, that's where the shopping situation is at for the day. Say hi.
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 Hi. Yahan pe camera pe dekh ke bolo hi.
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 Hi. Say Mashi.
Mashi.
Mashi. Hello. Alina hai? Huh? Hello, Alina? Hello? Rumaisa, Alina is not saying anything. Zara, phone lena. Yellow. She's talking to herself on both ears. Oh, God. Oh, Cartoon Network. Evening snack done right. It is around 8 p.m. right now. I'm on my way back home. Spent the evening with both of my cousins, Kainath as well as Zara.
and my brother's kids, and of course brother, bhabhi, mama, papa, the whole jing bang essentially, and Kainat's kids. It's just been a really nice, chill, wholesome-ish evening, I want to say. I could have stayed there for longer, but I just wanted to go home and be with Jerry because he was feeling a little bit like tired after all the errands he was running earlier on in the day, and I know he kind of had this day chill a little bit. Like, we basically decided that if we can today, we'll just find some time, even though it's not a Sunday, for each other and just cozy up and watch a movie or something like that. So I'm on my way home. He's already called me and said, hey, I feel like ordering in tonight. And we don't really order in through the week, as you may have noticed by now. We order in maybe just about once a week, I think, at this point. Of course, when the cook is on leave or something like that, basis my schedule, we do order in here and there. But काफी fluctuate होता है, and on a normal basis उतना ज़्यादा order in नहीं होता. He's in the mood for some, I think the restaurant he mentioned was Dakshin Culture Curry, which is South Indian food that he really likes. So he, since I'm driving, he's checking the menu on basis what I ordered from there last time, whatever we must have ordered from that restaurant. And he's gonna let me know. Really hungry? Am I hungry? I am a bit hungry, even though I had pani puris daba ke. And I am looking forward to watching something with husband. Just getting comfy. Aaj kafi barish ho rahi hai. Not sure if you can tell. Abhi kafi in the sense, it's not like it's pouring rain. The weather has also been really nice today. It is raining for the second or the third time. Apparently, it also rained like really late last night, early this morning. It's nice and pleasant, the weather. I like it. Me lucky. Okay, see you from home. Bye. We ordered from Tanjore Tiffin instead of whatever place we were supposed to call it from earlier. This is the Karai Kuri, I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly, prawns. And in a quick change of events, Jerry is watching something else, so he's sitting outside and I'm gonna look for something to watch, and he is having a mutton biryani from the same place, which is supposed to be really nice. I just finally got back at him with one little slight attempt at redeeming myself with the entire real back and forth happening between us. You know what I'm talking about if you're on IG. He's been taking reels of me and making fun of me, and I managed to get one good one right now, and you guys are the ones actually who sent me a whole host of audio options to choose from. I saved all the others and used this one for tonight. Hopefully he doesn't continue going after me on Instagram, unless, and otherwise I'm gonna need more options. The smell of the prawns is at me. Okay, I'm gonna go eat now.
एक दिन एक पल लिख जानिया आज है कल फिर उड़ जानिया.
One of those moments when a random song is stuck in my head. It is only, oh, it's 10 to 10 PM. I finished dinner. I watched the last 1 hour-ish, 50 minutes-ish of Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. Yes, for the 100th time. And every time Jerry notices that I'm watching something Harry Potter, like one of the 8 movies, he comes in and he says, "Nayi picture hai," and I'm like. Now I'm like, every time he makes fun of me. Anyway, I'm going to end this vlog now here. I want to just be really lazy. But the Wear Fam comment shout out goes to Jasmeher Kaur. Listen, you guys, use the hashtag Wear Fam in your comments. I literally replied to somebody's comment today saying, because they wrote a comment and they said, can you please make me your Wear Fam comment shout out? But the hashtag Wear Fam was not there. I track comments on YouTube that have Wear Fam in it, and then main unme se chunti hu ki kiska main select karu. So obviously main reply sabhi ko karti hu. You know, I love to, can you say it with me at this point? I love to read, write. Like, heart, comment and respond. I keep messing up the order when I'm really tired in the head, in case you have not noticed. But yeah, essentially I track that. So make sure you use the hashtag in your comments, because that's from where I select them for these shout outs. I love you very much. The week after is going to be really exciting. But I guess when you're seeing this vlog, it'll be like the next week only. I will see you in my next vlog. I love you. Bye. I'm also vlogging tomorrow. I'm gonna try and vlog every day. Bye. I love you. Mwah.